She's back for more.
Is this a game to her?
Retreat. Wise.
I think I know who this huntress is, brother. The Aesir called her the Untamed Fury.
Why'd they call her that?
Vanir refugees, families, hid in this jungle to escape the Aesir. Ain't here yar, sirs, but it was the Untamed Fury who found them, picking them off night after night until they were all dead.
They chose the wrong jungle, and her retreat is strategic.
What was that?
Tremors. From the Earth. Or something else.
I never heard of tremors in Vanaheim.
Something is causing this.
Help them!
The last of the Seidr, I believe.
Good. Maybe they'll be at peace now.
If there are more, we will be ready.
Anything illuminating?
Tremors. They come from beyond that gate.
Let's find a way around.
Well, at least it's attacking someone besides us.
That will change.
Storm!
We're not going anywhere with that dragon around. Watch out!
On your leg! Oh!
We gotta break the pillar! Better hunt it down or it'll be back. Hmm.
That felt closer. We are near the source.
I know you see me.
There must be a way across. Have we looked everywhere?
Crocker!
There we are. That crystal could use a dip in the pond, don't you think? Aye, watch my head on these walls, brother.
Am I not always careful with you?
Oh yeah, always the lightest touch.
If something destroyed this tunnel on its way through, it must be big.
No matter the size. Every creature has a weakness.
Huh. Quiet all of a sudden.
Here it comes!
Of course, it's a bloody drake!
Switching arrows!
Get ready!
should have anticipated such a beast in this valley.
Well, always expect the unexpected, right?
I just hope this means an end to all the shaking. Maybe by the time we're done in this valley, it won't be such a bad place to settle down. There can't be many more dragons left now.
Then what are we waiting for?
That's some of Cavassier's poetry. Found something else for the cleansing pond, eh?
Another carving. The last ingredient we need.
One more ingredient around here, brother.
The meeting of Yari and Soma.
Ah, right. So the two agreed, traveling together might be beneficial.
And way less lonely.
Aye. Their bond with each other grew quickly, and the meals they shared became legendary. It was said that to dine with them could sustain you for weeks.
That was the last of the ingredients.
Can we take them back to the cauldron in Midgard? Hey, a flower. If I had to guess, starblush.
A vengeful berserker gravestone.
Song of the Bearded.
Before I shacked up with the Aesir, aye. Another of my spectacular failures.
In capturing these spirits, you seek redemption.
I just want to send these bloody monsters to hell where they belong. Wouldn't exactly call it redemption, but I know I'll feel better once it's over.
Looks like we can land over there on that beach. Up there! It's back!
We will find a way up.
Thank you.
Another gift for the pond.
This way.
Oh dear.
Push forward.
Impressive! Now what?
Your hourglass.
Destroyed this land.
These stories, I have known Faye's anger, but never to this extent.
We hide the parts we're ashamed of, brother.
Mama's hated Thor for what he did to the giants. That's why she did what she did.
She took part in the destruction of this valley. That would take a rage I thought her incapable of.
Perhaps you and Faye had more in common than you thought.
We both had secrets. But that kind of anger... I never saw Faye in that light.
Even the brightest among us carry darkness, brother.
Thank you.
Dragon's here.
Prepare yourself.
Father, watch out!
Father, let's go! Can't do anything while he's on that pillar.
Coming.
Slayer, you are. I've half a mind to write a poem about you.
Do not.
The autumnal stag.
Hey, how about you follow me back home? Fall, get it? Yeah? No? No. That's all of them. Congratulations. You saved the nine realms from death by overgrowth. And you sort of saved my ass, too. Though it was really Bitterness's fault.
That was not our aim.
I'll take what I can get. Yeah.
A job well done. Might as well check in with Ratatoskr when we've got the time.
Good to see the chimes working as
intended. Your stags are returned.
A completist. I approve.
Incredible! The Nine Realms are no longer in horticultural danger.
I cannot thank you enough, but perhaps this will suffice. Arrogant believes he has evaded punishment just because you fixed his blunder. He is sorely mistaken, of course. He will be in a remarkable amount of trouble. Figure out how to punish someone whose narcissism renders him invulnerable to all forms of emotional warfare.
Well then, what else, friends? So were you always a freakishly large immortal squirrel, or...?
Don't forget handsome. No, I was once a regular squirrel. The same size as these wispy, spectral versions of myself, in fact. I was unremarkable. I stumble upon the tree near what should have been the end of my life, the victim of a random act of predatory savagery. But the tree, it had other plans for an insignificant creature like me. But I have prattled on for far too long. I will leave you be, Master Kratos. Should I have anything else for you, you'll be the first to know.
Oh, sorry, that's it. Yeah, we're done. Go away now.